A Paris, Illinois man died after a tragic mowing accident in rural Edgar County. According to the Edgar County Coroner's Office, dispatchers notified shortly after midnight of a person pinned underneath a mower. 24-year-old Joshua Grant Blue was pronounced dead there at the scene. An investigation led officers to believe that Blue had been mowing in an area around the edge of a pond when the mower hit a depression and rolled over, pinning him. This incident remains under investigation.